Let's get to know the giant anteater. The giant ranges south to Uruguay and northwestern Argentina, east to the Andes and north into southern Mexico, foraging the grasslands and rainforests. Anteater mouths are very small, barely big enough to pass a pencil, but the tongue is very long and is heavily coated with thick, sticky saliva for capturing its live prey. This giant eats any ant species without heavy jaws or chemical defenses, like carpenter ants and worker termites. They can consume some 30,000 per day. They also slurp up honey and fruit juice. Some giant anteaters, known as tamanduas, also have scent glands, like a skunk, and spray a very strong stink. All anteaters mark territory with anal gland secretions, and the tamandua scent is so strong that the natives have nicknamed it Stinker of the Forest.